As we can see, we have here a Hasidic Jew that's basically a plane right there facing the Temple Mount where once we had our Beit HaMikdash, our holy temple, and he's here praying that we will retain once again the Temple Mount and take complete control of the Temple Mount. As you know, the Arabs can be inciting. As yesterday, we had Christians and Jews that went and were escorted by the police, and the Arabs actually went and were stoning not just the police, but also the visitors that were visiting the Temple Mount. Here we have a Orthodox Hasidic Jew that is praying, looking towards the Temple Mount, and I'll show you that right now. As you can see right in front of me, you'll see the Temple Mount, and right here you will see the Al-Aqsa Mosque, where the Arabs are going to pray right there. This is the Temple Mount where the mosque, the Arabs go and pray. This is actually the facts of life here in Israel, and we can see right here where we have a Hasidic Jew that is basically praying, and we want you to let the world know that we are facing difficult times, because Abu Mazen has basically signed a deal with Hamas, the leader Mashal, and now Iran is basically backing Mashal, and they're trying to form the so-called unity government here in Israel. Please continue to pray. We need your support. Please give me a PayPal to Judah, judah92@gmail.com. We need your support. Please give me a PayPal to Judah, judah92@gmail.com. Or you can call us directly to Israel. You can call us via area code 972-ISRAEL 52-635-7088. This is time to pray, as Iran is trying to develop its nuclear weapons and is trying to enrich uranium. Please pray. Sha'alu Shalom, Yerushalayim, Israel.
How are you?
Come here. You can take a picture.